Welcome to MCNA Dental's series of online provider portal tutorial videos. In this video, we will show you how to quickly and efficiently verify eligibility for MCNA members using your provider portal account. You should verify eligibility to ensure that the subscriber has active coverage with MCNA before you perform any services. Our provider portal is the easiest and fastest way to verify eligibility with MCNA. If you prefer, you may also call our provider hotline to speak with one of our representatives or to access our 24/7 automated eligibility hotline. To verify eligibility on the portal, visit portal.mcna.net and log in. Then click the Manage Your Subscribers button at the top of the page and choose Verify Eligibility from the menu. You will see a search form with several fields. The date of birth is always required. You must then enter at least one of the following pieces of information: the subscriber's ID number or their last name. You may also choose to enter the subscriber's first name and zip code. This additional information may assist in returning a successful search result. As you type information into a search field, it will turn green if you have entered information that is valid for that field. If you enter invalid information, the field will turn red and you must correct it before moving on. For example, if you type a letter into the date of birth search field, it will turn red because that field should only contain numbers. When you are done entering as much information as possible, click the Search for Subscriber button to find the matching subscriber. If our system cannot find the subscriber based on the information you entered, a red error message box will appear to let you know. If you see an error message, you can try re-entering the subscriber's information and search again. If our system finds the subscriber, you will proceed to the Eligibility Status page. This page shows you the subscriber's information on the right and their current eligibility status on the left. If the subscriber is currently eligible for services, you will see a large green checkmark icon. Look below the icon for your eligibility request confirmation number. Click on the Print Eligibility Confirmation link to print confirmation for your records. If the subscriber is not currently eligible for services, you will see a large red X icon. If our system cannot make a determination about a subscriber's current eligibility, or the subscriber is not yet eligible for services, you will see a large yellow exclamation point icon. Our system allows you to perform other tasks directly from the Eligibility Status page. You can click on the links directly below the subscriber's information to quickly enter a claim, referral, or pre-authorization for them. Below the links, you will see the treatment history and previous periods of eligibility for the subscriber. If you are having difficulty verifying eligibility or believe the information displayed is incorrect, please contact your MCNA provider hotline to verify eligibility over the phone. We are here to help you. If you have any questions, please contact our provider portal help desk at 1-855-232-6262 or email us at portal_helpdesk@mcna.net.